Yo, what's good? Welcome back to my Imperial Agent walkthrough, and we're going to Voss. I think we're going to Voss because there's a few of the Stark Cabal members there. I still don't know how I've never heard of that group before, but apparently they're big and they have some history on Star Wars.
This is Watcher 3 to Cypher 9. Things are a little chaotic without Keeper, so I need a minute to pull our files on Voss. In the meantime, I did want someone more familiar, but...
Apologies for the wait. Playing catch-up with our friends in the diplomatic service, but we think we can brief you.
I didn't realize we had an expert on board.
The diplomatic service has more experience with Voss than anyone. Certainly more than me.
We never served on Voss personally. It's a newly discovered world, home to a simple humanoid civilization. One species, one government, one city. Voss Car.
Primitive. They didn't even have spaceflight when we made first contact.
But they have art and laws and culture. More importantly, they have citizens who can use the Force. Not Jedi or Sith, but something different.
New Force users could change the balance of power.
The Voss Force Sensitives are called Mystics. They're healers and fortune tellers, utterly revered and considered infallible. We want the Voss and the Mystics to ally with the Empire. The Republic is petitioning them too, yet they remain stubbornly neutral.
Of course, half the galaxy has spies there. Who wouldn't? Keeper's files clearly indicate conspirator involvement, but no names or details. All I've got are instructions for a meet.
I'll take the bait. What was her plan?
There's a tea house in Voss Car proper. You're supposed to wait for a contact. He'll identify himself with the phrase, anew as the spring. I don't know who he is, or whether Keeper told him about the Star Cabal, but he'll know more than I do.
Assuming he's in one piece.
Assuming that, Watcher 3 out.
We'll await your instructions.
Black screen? Nice. So I'm assuming we're supposed to take Victor here, or Vector, whatever his name is. I don't really like him too much, but I think he kind of cool, though, in his own way. So I think we're probably going to go for him. But these Star Cabal members, I know they said they had some history with the hype. The Great Hyperspace War. I have no clue why they're not like a big factor in the game. Thank you, Khalil. But I'm gonna take where's Vector?
I'm gone.
That's a cool last name. I'm not gonna lie. It's giving SIS names, spy names. Boss gives me autumn, like an autumn feel. Obviously, because the orange and you know the dried up leaves, or they look dry, or maybe that's just their color. Who knows? But I like it though. It's not the most exciting planet. I'd say it's mediocre, to be honest. I'm just maybe my taste is just ass. But the Mystics over here, apparently they were primitive. I wouldn't call these guys primitive, to be honest, because their rituals are pretty effective. They can legit force walk or force. They can do some shit with the Force that we haven't seen before, so I wouldn't really call it primitive. Or unless the Force is a primitive, which it probably is. Oh, hold on, that kind of makes sense. Okay, never mind. I retract my statements. Oh, we're not doing that, sir. No, sir.
Come in, outsider. You seek the alien enclave. The way isn't always clear.
Anaton, tea for the guest.
Which tea?
All of them, until he finds one that suits him. I am Baston. This is my tea house. Forgive my daughter. We should start anew as the spring.
A woman like that has nothing to apologize for.
Only the Mystics have nothing to apologize for. I know what you suggest.
When tea is ready, host the others. This man is a friend of a good friend. I will share his time.
We'd like to see the city, if you don't mind. Maybe look up some friends in the diplomatic service.
Don't worry. The family won't bother us, and no one else suspects. Living with these creatures for 5 years earns some credibility.
They're eccentric, maybe, but no different from anyone else.
You would say that, but even your people appreciate culture. Our employers surgically altered me to look like the real Baston. The only way to infiltrate a closed society. I got to know my family, raise children, kiss my wife. I don't care how exotic they look, their breath always smells like Minok dung. It's some spice in the blasted food.
Aside from their breath, is there anything else you've noted?
I know their tics and their customs. More about their tea than I thought possible. Problem is, they're stagnant. A tea house owner is a tea house owner for life. The real politics are above my station.
So, if I want to get involved in the real politics?
They say the three run the government, and it's true. But a word from the mystics can change everything. My orders were to find you a lead on Albathius, a human who showed up a few years ago. Voss called him the Shining Man. Where he came from is a mystery. But it only took him 5 weeks to go from outsider to practically Voss. Went through a dozen rites to earn their respect. Knew their culture inside and out. Knew their politics. Textbook infiltration. Impossibly perfect.
You're talking past tense. What happened to him?
Just when it seems the Voss can't love him anymore. He dies in his sleep. Buried with honors. Mourned like one of them. No one's touched the case much since. So if you want to learn what the Shining Man was up to, you've got a nasty job. Start with the tomb.
What does died peacefully mean?
It means he went to his home in Voss car one night and didn't wake up. Heart condition, they said. Tombs at the base of the mountain, holiest place a non-Voss can be interred. Predators keep the area clear these days. If you want to go in as a pilgrim, I've left clothes and instructions at a dead drop. Give me a call once you're in.
Ferid Tun returns at sunset.
Our family must prepare a welcome. We will speak again.
Oh, bro, these guys are massive. I didn't realize how tall they were until we were in a cutscene. But apparently he's disguised as a Voss. He convinced me, man. I said, yeah, I didn't think he was anything else. But I am gonna try to romance his daughter if we can. And look how he was bad mouthing the Voss, talking about their breath stink. Locate the dead drop. It should be around here. All right. There's a lot of wildlife here. They're kind of cool. Yeah. I don't want to look at their faces, but they're cool. I wouldn't get mad. I wouldn't have one as a pet, though. Being honest. Oh, it's right here. It's well hidden. I like that.
Are you well?
I'm holding a Voss outfit, part of the pilgrim's ritual to the Shining Man's tomb. Best way to avoid drawing unwanted attention. Tradition says the pilgrim's supposed to collect ceremonial offerings from the seeker's path. That'll be your first stop. Then the tomb itself. Just watch out for the subhumans. The Voss call them Gormak. But all you need to know is that they're vermin with blasters.
Oh, okay. Alright, let me... Okay, so there's a bunch of them. What, so are they like animals or are they like... Oh, so we just have to collect them, okay. Just a lot of them. I need my blades. Next, I know you can have these guys as a what they call it. You can have them as companions. I don't know how that's gonna work if you want a healer, or maybe they have some force technique you can. I mean, they can use. Who knows? Because apparently, if Jawas can have force sensitive abilities, then I'm pretty sure these guys can have can be force sensitive too. But I wonder how they would heal you, though. I need to get one of them. I think one of them is on sale right now. Oh, no, that's your mount. They put these way too far away from each other. I don't get the point. Just put it together, man. I'm not trying to walk 10 miles just to get one. At least these guys is not. Oh, fucking hell. At least these guys is not too hard to deal with. This is purple. Oh, it's one of that. I still don't know what that is for, actually. I need to look it up. Nice. On to the next. Oh, it's right there. This is one of the more, I'd say, doo-doo planets in Star Wars in general. I'm so glad they didn't put it in canon. I don't know why I sound like a hating ass nigga, don't I? I sound like a hater. But I'm just being completely honest. This is ass. And I need some it needs some snow. I'm pretty sure it rains, or maybe it doesn't rain, who knows? But it needs some rain, honestly. Alright, so we get to go to the mausoleum now. How far is that? It's not too far, it's right there. Nice. And I didn't catch what we were going here for. I was just perplexed by the fact that he was faking as a Voss. He looked like a Voss to me. He said I was genetically modified to look like a Voss. Like the fuck? What type of advanced shit is that? Oh, here it is.
We toured the tombs of Pengilan, but they were nothing like this, and all built for a lie. A conspirator.
Bastan, I'm in position. Nothing in the sarcophagus but dust and a scroll.
Dust? No way the body decayed that fast on its own. Send me a high-res image and bring the scroll back. Dust sample, too. We'll see what analysis turns up.
I'll head back to the tea house.
I'll save a seat for you.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was like, that story seems a little too... It seems a little too fishy to be true. Get closer to the casino? Yes, it is. That story seemed a little too, like, perfect to be true, because that ain't no way they accepted an outsider just like that, just in a few weeks. I don't know what it takes for them to accept outsiders, and they don't accept a lot of outsiders, man. I tell you, they have hate for outsiders. You gotta do a whole trial and stuff like that. I know what it takes. That seemed a little too bullshit. Either that or the guy was fake.
You return. Father, your friend.
Come share our meal. My brother Theridon is with us. We celebrate.
You could tell me of your time on Voss.
So far, nothing has been more enchanting than the woman I met at the tea house.
There is more of Voss.
Come, meet Theridon and my son.
Vamoye allows me to work in the alien enclave. Outsider faces, outsider materials.
You will never be an artist. But it is right. Your people bring vast opportunities. Be proud of your role.
We have a lot to offer this planet and a lot to learn from you.
Many outsiders save us. The three are patient. They will see.
Father's friends introduced outsider goods. Is that how you met?
It's not exactly secret, but it'll have to wait. Maybe dinner tomorrow?
We have spoken enough. Our guest grows tired.
Your company is welcome.
I appreciate you putting up with that. Let's get to work. I'll send the ashes for analysis, but I'm more interested in the scroll. It's sort of an epitaph. Calls the Shining Man a man of prophecy, who was made whole in the wellspring of the Shrine of Healing.
Something not set right with you.
The mystics have a whole library of prophecies. The rest of the Voss revere the mystics because their prophecies are always right. If the mystics prophesied the Shining Man's arrival, it would explain why the Voss accepted him so easily. It's awfully convenient, though.
How do the mystics operate exactly? They're fortune tellers, government advisors.
Influential as the Dark Council, reclusive as the Jedi Masters. About the second part, though, made whole in the wellspring of the Shrine. The Shrine of Healing is a mystic sanctuary where people go to be cured. The sick and dying, or the spiritually wounded. Only a handful of pilgrims manage to complete the trek each year. I'd guess if the Shining Man was there, it wasn't for spiritual reasons.
I need to find out what the Shining Man was up to.
There's a pilgrimage camp not too far from Voss Car. One of the guides there can help you reach the shrine and the wellspring. My advice, if you'll take it, play by the mystic's rules. It's not wise to defy the order of things.
Are you well?
I think we're going to Shrine of Healing. Oh, let me see. It might be because I know the Shrine of Healing is fucking far. Oh, yep, Shrine of Healing. Jesus, that the distance on that is fucking crazy. And I am going to try my best to romance that girl, though. I'm being completely honest. I need to hit it before I leave. 100%. Thankfully, this Voss story don't seem too long as Belsavis. Because Belsavis was a little too much, I'm not going to lie. It was a lot of running up and down. Go here, go that, scan this, scan that. Get three of these, get three of that. I was like, bro, calm down. I mean, for this whole storyline, it's been like that, honestly. I'm not going to lie. It's been up and down, up and down. And someone did say this was the longest story. Storyline. I'm sorry, I can't remember who said that, but boy, you was not lying, man, I tell you. And what makes it worse is that I'm not like enjoying it as much as I'm supposed to, because I feel like it's a lot of dialogue and a lot of complexity that it's not getting to me or getting through to me. Because for me, I'm just a nigga, right? I like lightsabers and shooting stuff. And I, you know, I happen to get a love for Star Wars, and here I am playing a game. So getting into all that kind of political, you know, agent, conspiracy, terrorist, cypher agent, all them kind of stuff. This, I have no interest for it. Well, I had no interest for it. Well, I got a little deeper into it, but yeah, these guys are massive, boy. What the hell? I wish I could become a Voss. Actually, I take that back.
Increasing combat.
I don't want to be a Voss.
You have faced the trials, outsider, but the wellspring is for the broken.
I came a long way to consult with your masters.
The mystics tend the wellspring. The mystics make bodies and minds whole. I disturb them for nothing less.
I may be an outsider, but I need guidance. There are terrible things in my past. I sometimes wonder who I am.
I will take you to Amin Lay. You must do this alone.
Baston suggested patience. You're walking the path of the Shining Man. See where it goes.
Fracture is deep. To rebuild a body, a spirit, one rebuilds history. The Vitalicron is the vessel of memory. Each petitioner fills. In a Vitalicron, the ceremony is preserved.
I'm honored, Mystic of the Shrine.
Yes. Breathe the mists and speak true. You are the tree. Your roots, the past, the universe is soil. The tree is sick. See what nurtures the roots, and remember a homeworld of ice. A proud people, never trusting. Who were you then?
I was part of the secret police. When intelligence made an offer, to protect Scylla meant protecting the Empire.
Consider now the seasons that shaped the tree. First, a season of fire. You stamped out a spark. You could not purge the darkness. None but you could have tried. Then a season of famine. You stood alone. Your friends and foes carved the wood of your mind. Speak of the wound. Speak of your strength.
No matter how many lies I live, I do fight for a reason. My strength is there.
Only if you truly understand. Now you are in a season of mists. All things are obscured. Your spirit burns angry, like frost. But this cannot endure forever. You must change. What will you become?
No more control. No more orders. I want to choose my own fate.
Then you are truly healed.
The Honored One, Amin Lay, has spoken. The healing has been recorded. You hold a Vitalicron, the memory of your wholeness, technologically stored. It must go to our vaults.
Say I wanted to view one of these Vitalicrons.
Each Vitalicron is genetically locked. Only its creator may know what happened. 10,000 and more are stored in the vault. Honor us by placing yours within.
The Shining Man's path continues. If he was healed, he went to the vault as well.
Oh, genetically locked. Oh, we just have to... This one? Nice. Damn, it told me my whole fucking past.
Last turn, I found a record of the Shining Man's visit to the shrine, but it's genetically locked.
Good thing you went tomb robbing. Sending the genetic workup on the Shining Man's ashes now. My contacts didn't find any identity matches, by the way. No evidence he existed before Voss.
Whatever this conspiracy is, its people aren't careless. Keep looking. Attempting to unlock the Vitalicron now. Looping you in on the audio feed.
Interface activated. Warning, the memory is corrupted. Came to us from the Nightmare Lands. You knew our ways. You bore a scroll.
I remember so little. What did the scroll say?
A prophecy from the Chamber of Ashes. It had been lost to us.
Die! Go back to the Nightmare Lands.
Grateful for your trust, but I must leave soon for Voskar.
Trust does not matter. The prophecy you found speaks of you. You are healed. You are the Shining Man.
Huh. Doesn't tell us why the Shining Man was sent here, but now we know how he calmed the Voss.
He manufactured a prophecy somehow and came to the shrine to earn the mystic's approval. Then on to Voskar.
Where the regular Voss learned to love him. What worries me is where he claims to have gotten that prophetic scroll. The Nightmare Lands are forbidden to the Voss. Legend says the ruins drive people insane, and our scouts come back in parts. Old ruins might be the only place he could find materials to fake a scroll of prophecy. But there's nowhere worse on the planet.
I want to know exactly where he's been.
Then I'll dig up what I can. But we've got some prep work to do. Meet me back at the tea house. Baston out.
Oh, so he is real. Damn, I thought he was fake as fuck. Apparently not. So did he use the force to condom, or what was that? Does it kind of look like he did some shit and the voice changed his mind instantly? So I think that's probably going to be the force. It's a lot of mysteries to uncover, but what was that? That mystic, she said my past. So before this agent got recruited by the SIS or Imperial Intelligence, I was a police officer.
And the commandos.
I believe in my father's judgment. Outsider, there's something you must see.
Now how can I resist a line like that?
This is not the time.
This came to us. It speaks to you.
Hello, Agent. Hope you get this in time, because your friend Baston doesn't have long. He's safe for now, but you know the drill. This stays between us. You want him back? Come to these coordinates. It's out in the Gormak lands, but that shouldn't be a problem for you.
We do not know him. The message came when Baston went into the city.
I've put your father in danger. I'll do everything I can to bring him back.
My father trusted you, Outsider. I trust you. Call on us. We come to your side.
His family does care for him. Let's try to bring him back, shall we?
Of course. Damn, that was a Mandalorian, I think.
Increasing combat
Holy, well, it might be Darmando, who knows. But most likely Mandalorian, right? But I am going to end the episode here, though. Thank you so much for watching. And if you would like, subscribe, do all that good stuff for me, I'd really appreciate it. And I'll catch you in the next episode.